we have a generator that we test every week. It's automatically tested on a regular basis, but today I'm going to test it on a manual basis to make sure we've got plenty of fuel and we've got plenty of power coming to our building. It's a real simple process. Now the generator is ready to crank up automatically in the event of a power failure.